now.
Mysterio and The Undertaker next week.
That's usually how tournaments work, Cole. You know, two guys wrestle two guys, and later on, one guy wrestles one guy.
Sort of a cat and mouse game here to start Undertaker and Mysterio. Mysterio giving away 17 inches, a foot and a half to The Undertaker, and 130 pounds.
Well, I think Undertaker ate 130 pounds for lunch.
The four-time WWE champion
with one arm,
the 175-pound Mysterio into the corner, but Mysterio, his cat-like reflexes, and Undertaker grabs Mysterio again.
Where Mysterio tried to drop kick the knee. Got him with a Muay Thai kick in the hamstring. Another one, three of them.
That's what Mysterio has to do. He has to knock The Undertaker down. Knocks The Undertaker out of the ring, and I think The Undertaker caught by surprise here.
Yeah, Undertaker has been...
What a boot!
I lost my train of thought after seeing that boot. Well, I guess Mysterio didn't need his teeth after all. What a shot!
Again, this tournament continues tonight with John Cena versus Eddie Guerrero. Also, the A-Train versus Chris Benoit, and Rhino versus The Big Show still to come tonight. The Undertaker.
I think Rey Mysterio right now is in a world of hurt. He's in a lot of trouble. Undertaker's just too big and strong.
How about Brock Lesnar and Kurt Angle in a world of hurt? Stephanie McMahon announcing that Angle could be out 2 months with a neck and hamstring injury. Well, Brock Lesnar's out with a concussion.
The price you pay to have the gold, the WWE championship.
Wow.
What a shot. Trying to Mysterio inside out with that uppercut.
Something went flying. It could have been Mysterio's tooth.
His teeth. Tooth or teeth? Tooth is one tooth, right?
Yeah, it could have been his tooth.
Teeth is more than one.
Right.
Plural.
Studying your grammar.
And my dentistry.
The Undertaker in control of Rey Mysterio. Oh! Look at that, Mysterio, great counter.
Jawbreaker right there. There goes a haymaker right there. Another right hand there.
Mysterio with the right hand trying to fire against
coming.
The Undertaker.
Keep following him, Rey. Don't let him breathe.
Oh boy.
Big time Guzzo. Mysterio's going up.
Look at this. Mysterio left on the shoulders of The Undertaker.
Yeah, maybe a victory roll.
Right-hander.
No.
DDT plants The Undertaker. Bandana goes flying.
You got to give it up to Mysterio to take the big man off his teeth, off his feet.
But
very tough to do.
Capitalize.
Uh-oh, 619!
And it connects! Mysterio quickly into the kick.
He got it! Come on, Mysterio. Soon as you see Taker, go for it. West Coast pop.
And the Undertaker grabbing Mysterio in midair.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh. Someone's going for a ride, Cole. Last ride.
Ride connects. Undertaker hooks the leg. Undertaker advances in the semifinals of the tournament.
Here's the Undertaker.
The Undertaker. John Cena or Eddie Guerrero next week in Chicago on SmackDown as we head toward determining a number one contender for the WWE title.
Rey Mysterio going for the West Coast pop, but the Undertaker's just too strong. Just takes one little mistake against the dead man, and the next thing you know, you go for a deadly ride, a last ride, courtesy of the Big Evil.
Take a look at the updated bracket now. Undertaker advances in the semifinals next week in Chicago. Who will he face, Cena or Eddie Guerrero? I agree with what you said earlier, partner. The Undertaker has got to be the favorite in this tournament, in my book.
You can't take nothing away from Rey Mysterio here. Mysterio's got a load of intestinal fortitude and heart just to get in there with a guy, a man, an athlete like the Undertaker.
What's the Undertaker doing here? All about. Great show of sportsmanship by the big dog in his yard.
I'll tell you what, when you get done wrestling The Undertaker, and he shows a sign of respect to you, like The Undertaker just did with Rey Mysterio. Mysterio, he can win the matchup, but he's got to be feeling real good right now. Oh, snap!